those who are unsaved will run to you, and they will ask you, what must I do to be saved, to be filled with the Spirit, and to be baptized in water and in the Spirit. We thank you for what you're going to do in their lives and how you're going to use them in their family, in the name of Jesus Christ. And Father, I'm even praying, oh God, around this table for all of our loved ones that are not saved.
Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. My God, that you will save them. Father, that you will deliver those who must be delivered. That you will change even and break habits. Every habit of the enemy. I thank you that even right now there is a stirring, and oh God, that you're breaking and that you're drawing by your Spirit. Because your word declares that no man can come to you unless your Spirit draws. So we're asking that you draw by your Spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, we thank you, Abba Father, for what you're going to do in all of our loved ones' lives. Daddy, that none will be lost. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, my God, we honor you.
Yes,
Lord. Yahweh, we bless you.
Hallelujah.
We glorify you. We thank you, Makoshata. Makariya Mandos.